How to make 8D audio on CapCut. Hi everyone, this is Kit from Create Login and Delete. Now, without any further ado, let's get started with our video. First of all, you have to make sure that your CapCut application in your mobile device is up to date. If not, update your application from Google Play Store and after that, open up your CapCut application. Now from here, tap on New Project. Now you have to select a video or photo from your gallery where you can make an audio that is in 8D. So for example, I have this video right here and then tap on Add. After you add it, if you like to add another music for this video, then go to Audio from this menu bar at the bottom of this interface. Now, if you want to use the extracted audio from your device, then tap on Extract, or you can use the sound that is available in CapCut, then tap on Sounds. From here, you can use any of the sounds given to you. For example, I have the sounds right here. After that, tap on plus icon. Or if you're okay with the original sound of your video, then you don't have to add the music to your video. Now, after you do that, in order to categorize the sound quality, you can split up this sound into two parts. Now, once you do that, head over to the second part. From there, simply tap on that second part of your audio. After you do that, you will have an audio effect option in your menu bar from the bottom of this interface. Tap on audio effect. Now you will have multiple effects loaded in your interface. From there, choose the one that says mic hog. Now once you're okay with the audio, tap on the tick mark, or you'll have and furthermore option to edit your audio as well. You can increase the room size or strength as well. You can either increase or decrease the room size, and when you have edited your audio as well, tap on this tick mark. Again tap. Then if you have this extra part of this audio, you can simply split this up and then delete the remaining one. Now once you have applied these effects in your audio, you can simply play your video, and then you can have the difference between the first part of your music and then the second part of your audio. And once you're done, you can simply export this video as well. So that's how you can make it the audio in CapCut. And that's all for today's video. Hope this video helped you. And if you're new to our channel, make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and hit that notification bell icon. Thanks for watching, and I will see you on next video.